Hello.
Now, I'm gonna make like a bumblebee kind of Beyblade, Lego Beyblade. But except we have red, and then we have gray. So, you need two triangle 4x4s, two yellow squares. No, this is black. As you know your colors. If you don't know your colors, curse you. Two by two squares, one by one stud, one 4x4 with 2B thingy, I don't know, 4 2x6s, and the yellow, and this is red, as I said, if you don't know your colors, curse you, and one gray 6x6. One black 2x8. Okay, as we start here, I'm gonna take our two by two yellow squares, put it together. Turn this 6x6 over with the two by twos in the middle. Then we need to turn it over, take the 2x6s, put it like this. It is going to look like this. And then take two of these, and then put it down like this. Shut that. So put them on, and like this, I'll show you. It's done. It's going to look like this. I think I missed something. What did I miss? I don't know. What the heck? Then, take the two other ones, and you're going to put it like this. What the heck? Nigga. Okay, it's going to look like this. Then, take your 2x8 and just slap it on right there. Weird thing. Put it right in the middle. And then, take your stud. Right there. Wow. You got your weird bumblebee Beyblade. And now, I'll show you how it spins. Just hold on. It spins like that. Kind of sucks, but, you know, I have more Beyblades. They're not going to battle. Okay. And for the mini one, you just need gray lightsaber. Gray lightsaber handle. Gray 2x2. Turn it over. Take this part of the lightsaber. Put it right in the middle. It's gonna look sort of like this. I'll show you how it spins. Like that. Oh, I can't see it. You probably suck so. It kind of sucks, but you know it's me. Now, we're going to make this one. It's rainbow. It's weird. I was going to make a Nyan Cat sort of Beyblade, but I decided not to. So, let me show you how to make this. You might have to wait a while. Just wait.
Nigga higa.
One 4x4 circle. One stud. one of those weird pieces again. 2x4, another 2x4, a 4x4 square, a 4x4 square big, a 2x6, a 2x6, a 2x6, a 2x6. Now, take this. Turn the crappy thing over. Take these two and then stick it on. I'll show you. Yeah. It's going to be like this. And turn this over and do this. Stick it on here. And take this one. I didn't want to use all the yellow, so cut up a dinner. Sorry. Turn it over. Could have put it the same way. Then put this 2x4. Turn it over. The round 2x4 on it. Then put it on like this. Look. Turn it over. Put the red part on. Put the stud on. And then you got your, I don't know what it's called. Maybe on the comment below. You can name this one for me. I'll choose the best one in the next video, and I'll tell you what it is. And you can also name this one. And, or if you don't like the name, just name this one too. Let me show you how this one spins. It spins like that. Now, rate, comment, and subscribe below. I don't know why I did that. And you should look up Niga Higa. Just saying. Go subscribe to his channel. Just whatever, and subscribe, comment, and rate to mine. You know. And next video I might not be making more Beyblades. I might be. I don't know. Okay, bye.